luck, it's going to be boring. You know, you think you're done with it when you go to your own graduation, and then your best friend, but no.
I thought you wanted to go and throw things at her.
Nah, not as much when I sit in the back and be ignored by this mean-ass family. We sit with them throwing distance, everyone will see us.
What has that sort of thing ever bothered you?
Hey, that, you know you think I like?
Fuck off, kid, what are you, like, 12?
Hey, Jesus.
Fuck, man.
Calm down. You're Nick, right?
Yeah. Who are you?
No, I'm Caleb.
You're Caleb? Oh, shit, no way. How you doing?
I'm good. I'm here, obviously.
That's some pretty amazing stuff. Did you guys hit like the whole thing, or like me and Liam?
What's Liza's last name?
Maxson. Not like she'll be changing it anytime soon.
Then, I'll sit through after, at least.
This is Zayden. Hi.
Don't I know you from somewhere?
Why? Have you been stalking her?
Dude, chill up, okay? Hey, wait a minute. You're the guy from the paper. Your picture's in there a few years ago. Fight, right?
Yes, well, I've heard quite a lot about you, too.
And so have I. I can still be nice about it. Chill, Aiden. Aiden's here. He's gonna be new Mr. Maxson.
Oh, oh my god, wait a minute. No way. Why are you guys here?
Oh, I don't know, a little something about a life-changing ceremony happening today. You know, it's happening here.
Wait, you guys, you feel it?
Right.
Oh, fuck. Matt, I can't even tell you. But how did you not tell you guys?
Tell us what?
At least I read her.
What?
Yeah, she dropped her class 2 days ago. She went to Europe. She told me that she was meeting you today.
What? Nick, what?
Yeah. What the hell are you doing?
What the hell are you doing, Robert? I thought... Look, she said in the bathroom that she'd meet us here.
None that I knew about, man.
Not fair, Caleb. You know what never has been? Back in high school, people all left, and I didn't belong there. And then we went to college, and all the high school friends ditched, and I didn't belong there either. Now Alia and...
We didn't belong here. Aiden, dude, she's got a reason.
Yeah, for sure. And you know what, Caleb? That reason has nothing to do with us. With me anymore.
Dude.
You're not really gonna marry her, are you?
No.
Doesn't matter to her.
You should just go. Just get out of here. I never sleep, avoiding the spots where we'd have to speak, and this bottle of beast is taking me home. I'm cuddling close to blankets and sheets. You're not alone, you're not discreet. Make sure I know who's taking you home. I'm reading your note over again, and there's not a word